She said that she couldn't do that. She couldn't kill me.
We'll be right back.
got angry.
We'll be right back.
So she started crying and she said that she couldn't do that. She couldn't kill me. She just, it wasn't in her to kill someone. And then I got angry because I had planned on suicide that day. And I was angry because she wouldn't do it, and I didn't have the courage to do it myself. And so I screamed at her and I told her, well, you'd better do it, because if you don't, I'm gonna use it on you. I thought I could scare her into doing it. She still wouldn't do it. Her baby started crying. She left, went and got him, came back in the room, and then I broke down and cried. I was crying for myself. I was feeling sorry for me. I didn't